lid of the offering box. These ribbons tied the box shut. Is missing. Perhaps one of these couples saw something.
I thought you would like it. Doesn't matter if I like it. You stole from the gods.
Do you have any idea how much it was worth?
What it's worth? What's a curse from the gods worth?
Don't be a superstitious donkey. That bracelet was priceless.
Hey, all you care about is money. What about how I feel?
Hey,
I wanted to impress you.
You wanted to get into my clothes, you mean?
Hey! Huh.
What do you want?
Which one of you idiots stole the bracelet from the shrine?
By Poseidon, she knows!
Shut your teeth! She doesn't know anything. How could she?
Maybe because every goat herder around could hear your spat. Give me the bracelet.
You don't scare me.
Where?
I threw it off the cliffs, into the sea.
Malaka! Guess I'm going for a swim. Spotted here.
Ugh! Ah, my lovely Miss Theos. What news?
The time I sink into finding these trinkets for you had better be amply rewarded.
Does my little oblites feel undervalued?
I don't see you risking your life over wild waters.
Ah, in my youth, I sailed every sea and explored every island as if driven by Poseidon. But now I carry a burden like Atlas. Don't worry, Cassandra. I have a fat purse for your efforts. So, my West Wind returns!
It seems I've picked up your taste for treasure hunting.
Is there no greater passion?
So what do you have for me?
A group of bandits has put their hands on Triton's conch shell. They think it has the power to control the tides. Many would want such a thing. Will you bring it to me?
I have what you need.
Give it here, then.
Any trip that involves me diving into an underwater cave doubles the cost.
I'm not sure what the better addition to my collection is. This shell, or the one holding it?
It's always a pleasure to have your drachmi jingling in my pouch, Xenia.
My West Wind, you have shown a keen nose for hunting treasure. I'm hoping to rely on you now for more personal work.
What did you have in mind?
A crooked merchant stole several of my maps.
A dishonest merchant got the better of you?
His act burns in my breast. The maps pointed to relics that would be crown pieces in my collection. Find them, and I will shower you with drachmi.
Tell me what happened.
The cozener of Tholikos is a swindler and a cheat. He robbed me of some of Aximandros' best work. I'm sure he's planning to find my treasures and sell them for a fortune.
Okay, okay. I'll try to find him before he can do that.
He ruts about Nafplio. Check there.
I'll see what I can uncover.
Ha!
found the treasures Xenia wants.
Have you found that pig of a merchant of Tolikos? He fattens his ass with meat and wine enough, Leo, and plots to steal what's rightly mine. Ella. Ella.
Found it. Xenia's map maker is right on the mark again.
Here it is.
The golden lyre of Apollo. What Xenia won't give for this.
Thank you.
Watch will be vigilant.
This must be the place.
Just in.
Lavorotti che li invia.
Mi siete?
The tide has brought my favorite little weapon back. What do you have for me?
You know how much work I had to do for a couple of ordinary musical instruments? I could have just gone to the market.
These are not common instruments. These are fine works of art.
Then you should pay me double.
Double? Malaka. I like the way you think. Done.
Thank you.
Now, my West Wind, your timing is sharper than a spear point. I have a much more serious matter to discuss. Follow. Still breathing.
Everything hurts, so I guess so.
Galatea limped home after her ship was attacked. She lost vital cargo, and several of her crew were taken prisoner. You could fix these problems for me.
What do you need?
Galatea, tell your story.
We were sailing near Pelene when we were ambushed. Our ship was boarded and sunk. I escaped, but I lost our prized cargo.
Who attacked you, and why?
Soldiers of one faction or another. They're all the same to me.
That doesn't make finding them easier.
I was too busy holding in my guts to worry about what banner they were flying.
Calm yourself. Galatea told me the thieving scum retreated to Olaros Fortress.
Yeah, in Achaea.
What did your crew lose that was so dear?
A prized old coffer for Xenia.
The exact what and why are not important. Only understand that the coffer carries something I value greatly. Bring it back, and I'll reward you well.
What happened to the rest of the crew?
Many died in the fighting, but I saw at least three dragged off by the Malakes.
And where were you?
Bleeding in that surf! Trying to make sure I did not go to the crows, so someone would live to tell the tale.
Rest, Galatea. Among the missing are my master of maps, Anaximandros, keen-eyed Aira, and Galatea's brother, Kitos. They are all terribly loyal. It would be a shame to lose them.
Leave it to me. I'll find your crew and your precious cargo.
West Wind, have you had any luck finding my lost cargo or my missing crew? Galatea said the tragedy occurred near Olaros Fortress.